Austria's famed mountain peak, the Zugspitze, has had its share of skiing thrills, but something new has been added. They call them ski bobs, sort of a blend of bike and ski. They make their debut as the winter season opens in Germany. Veteran skiers who tried their luck on a ski bob found their troubles snowballed. It was the bike rider who proved the master of the new alpine sensation. Only the skilled bike racers survived the finish line on the ski bobs. Only trouble was, no coaster brakes.